for here he was, some sort of omniscient, omnipotent grandfather figure, hanging over the place, ready to pounce on the slightest whiff of anything that was wrong in the process.